The 1st of January, 2024. Red Sea, UK Defence Secretary says British forces will repel Houthi attacks. The Defence Secretary says British forces are willing to take direct action to protect the key shipping lane.